Dammers, today I will be making a video to show the top 10 Disney masterpieces on Animal Jam. So let's get started. So first on this list we have Baby Moana, because, well, this art is just so amazing and it looks very like in the real movie, and I love Moana, so obviously I love this art. So next on this list is another character from Moana, which is Hei Hei. So I think this is a really good masterpiece, and Hei Hei just looks so cute in this masterpiece. It is amazing. So now we have the Zootopia masterpiece, which is also amazing. So I love how people spend so much time on these masterpieces and they just come out so well. I really wish I could draw things like this, but I can't. So next we have this Bambi masterpiece, which, like every other masterpiece on this list, is also amazing. Bambi just looks so amusing in this, and she also has a butterfly on her nose. So now we have this Mulan masterpiece, which a lot of people have probably already seen because it was done by a very popular / famous artist in Animal Jam called Artemis. So a lot of people have probably seen it, but it is so amazing, so I had to include it in this video. Once again, I know probably a lot of people have already seen this, but it's just so amazing and it really just does look like a picture from the original movie. So this is probably one of my favorite masterpieces in all of Animal Jam because, well, for a start, it looks amazing. And secondly, I love Tangled. So it's amazing. Like, I probably showed my whole family this masterpiece when it first came out. I was like, look how amazing this art is. And yeah, I know a lot of people have probably seen it, but once again, it's too amazing to leave out. So now we have Baby Dory from Finding Dory, and this masterpiece is amazing. She just looks like exactly like she does in the movie, and I love her so much. So now we have a masterpiece from live action Beauty and the Beast, which is amazing. I really wish I could draw like this, or I could even like own this masterpiece, because it is so amazing and I really wish I had one. So now for my favorite masterpiece in this video, Moana. This just looks so amazing, and once again, it really does look like the real movie, and I just love this masterpiece so much, and I hadn't even seen it before looking for this video. So I hope this is a new masterpiece to some of you as well, because I don't want to be showing masterpieces that you've already seen like 100 times, but yeah. So that was my top 10 Disney masterpieces in Animal Jam, so I really hope you enjoyed it. I will be making more top 10 masterpieces in Animal Jam, but different categories. So this one was Disney, and maybe I can make some different ones like famous jammers, animals, and just stuff like that. So if there's any others you'd like to see, comment that down below. And I will be leaving speed paints to everyone who drew these, well, if they had speed paints. Some of them did, some of them didn't. If they did, I will link it all down below. So please like all of their videos because they're amazing, and I did like all of their videos before making this video. Some people didn't have videos though, so if you're wondering where some people's are, that's where they are. They didn't have any, so yeah. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe.